Hey guys, it's me, and today we are going to be reviewing slime charm packages. Well, not really reviewing them, I'm just showing you guys like how I think they are. So there's like this cute little seashell one, this cute little rainbow one, and while I'm looking at these guys, by the way, if you saw my winter intro, yeah, I'm still have my winter intro up because, well, it's still winter, so yeah. So there's just this cute little sweet one and a cloud one and like a holographic heart. So that's really cute. And if I sound congested, it's because my nose is really, really runny right now. So yeah. And this one, that one was really cute, that little candy one. And this one's like a little, like, you know, the jelly things where you like shake and then it like shakes and it's like one of those dessert kind of things, that yellow one right there. Oh, the bunny one, that's so cute. Okay, and then there's a little macaroon cookie kind of thing. I don't think it's a macaroon, but it's like kind of a macaroon. Okay, so there's a cloud, and okay, so the paint job on the watermelon is a little bit off though. There's a cute little knitted crown looking thing. Oh my gosh, an M&M. Yes. Okay, that's so cool. That is like, wow. Oh my gosh, it's a little bear. Wow, I like the bear a lot. And the little banana. Oh, and a like a heart flower egg. Wait, that's not a heart, that's a flower. Okay. A lollipop, a little dragon fruit slice. Oh, look, there's another one of those jelly things. Yeah, these are just, this is an amazing charm package. Like, yeah, so I'm just going to be reviewing three of these charm packages, and I just think they're all so wonderful, and the bear, like, the little white bear, and just the little mushrooms, and the banana, and that charm, and more M&Ms, and, like, a cloud bread-looking thingy. Yeah, just from all of these. Oh, wow, look, it's a little gummy bear. Oh, that's so sweet. And it looks like there's a little hollow star as well. Let's put that one with the little heart. Oh my gosh, there is another, yet another little jelly thing. What is that sugar cube thing? The purple one, like, I don't, Barbie? I don't understand why that would be in a slime package, but okay. I'm not even gonna say anything else. Okay. That is crazy. I'm so happy that's there, because look, it's a pink chocolate, and it's like strawberry chocolate, and I love that. Oh, the dinosaur was really cute. Oh, and like there's like little clear lollipops and a little clear mushroom and a lollipop. Oh, the kiwi is so pretty. It's like clear and shiny and all that. Oh, look, it's a little cherry. I like the cherries a lot, so I'm very impressed. I'm trying to sort these because like I like sorting things. Ooh, cloud bread. And there's like a little thing. I don't know if it's made out of rubber or not, but maybe it's made out of clay, but it's like soft. I don't know. And yeah, these are just all so cute. And this little starfish thing is so cute. I'm obsessed with slime charms. Like, oh, it's another little kiwi and a little Fumo slice looking kiwi and a threaded crown again. Oh, and like a candy Mickey Mouse. I'm not sure. Ooh, the sunflower is really cute. And the, I don't know what is with the bow though on that lollipop. And like a little banana bottle. And a little Mickey Mouse threaded one. Oh, look, it's like little bunny food. That's cute. Ooh, okay, so it looks like a little starfish. Starfish. Yet another starfish. There are a lot of lollipops. I'm gonna say that right now. Okay, so a little threaded bow. Oh, there's a tiny, tiny rainbow. That one was cute. I'm seeing a lot of like tiny glass ones too. Oh, the cactus is really cute with the little heart on top. Oh, that one's really, really cute. The one that's like candied and like lemon. Maybe it's pineapple candied. Oh my gosh, a gummy bear. Wow. Okay, and the little sweet and the little hat. Little hat again. I'm just really happy with this package. So let's go find the other one. So the next package I'm going to be doing is Maddie Ray's ducks. So let me go get it really quick. Okay, so here it is, and this is like the little bag that it comes in, and they're like little slime ducks for your slime to put on top of. So I know they're all pretty like similar, but I'm just gonna sort them out kind of and just put them in like by color. So there's little blue ones. Really cute, guys. Okay, so looks like there's some white ducks. So we're just gonna put all the white ducks in the bag. Oh, and the little pink ones like remind me of like my the ducks that like the little toy ducks I have in my bathtub right now, like actually. So yeah, so those are those. So I think those were great. And now we're going to be doing bread like that kind of color scheme, like the bread kind of color scheme slime charms. So it looks like there's a little donut, maybe a little pretzel. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's popcorn. Oh, the sandwich is so cute. Okay, I'm loving the croissant. The croissant is probably like one of my favorites right now. Oh, the potato French fries and the little avocado. Well, maybe it's avocado, I'm not sure. Egg toast. I like the little jam bread looking thingy. And I don't know what that is. It says mint on it, so I'm not sure. But okay. And little cookies things, like little strawberry cookie things are so cute. Those are like the bomb. Bomb. So a little bear on toast. Some like big apple glazed donut. I don't know, I'm making up flavors. Well, I know it's a flavor, but I'm making up flavors for something that doesn't look like it has a flavor. Oh my gosh, three strawberry cookie things, and those are like my favorites. So, okay, wow. Wow. Oh, that's a cute little cupcake. Oh my gosh, this one's my favorite. Definitely my favorite. It's like a little honeycomb and it's glazed. Love it. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's keys. I'm not sure. But yeah, oh, it's like a little fish and cookies and more. Like they're all like there is replicas of the same thing, which I'm happy about. I'm not like, oh no, you know? Okay, I don't know what that is. It's like a little donut thing, maybe. I don't know. What is that? Oh my gosh, I think it's like pasta. Okay, there's two of those. Oh look, another little bread thing. Wow, okay. And some more like powdered sugar bread things and a dumpling maybe, I'm not sure. And another fish bread thing. Okay. And what is that? Oh, it's another one of those donut things. Wow, there's four donut things. Oh, look, it's like dipped, it's like a little croissant dipped in chocolate. Oh, that's so cute. It's like a little bread spoon and it has like whipping cream on top with a little strawberry or something. That's so cute. It's like made out of bread spoon, like a candy spoon. Wow, loving the spoon. And looks like there's another one. So I'm really obsessed with these charms, but they gave me a little note to go with it. It says it's thank you from Amazon. And they just say, like, thank you for ordering, you know, for your purchase. And they gave me these little stickers, which I already opened up. And they're so cute. They're like little holo stickers, but they have Hello Kitty on them. And overall, I just love all the slime charms. They're all just so wonderful. And yeah. So yeah, great package overall. And yeah, I just really love this package and all these slime charms. And I will see you guys later. Make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah, bye.